It's going to take all of us to end this war.